those blocks. If we start with an example of an early devotional woodcut, this work from either Southern Germany or Austria provides a very good example of what